one and all. I'm Trisha and I'm here to share a small speech about yoga. As we all know that today is June 21st. It's International Yoga Day. Yoga is immensely rich, highly complex and spiritually traditional, as it's the way that an individual soul is provided to the universal soul. As basic function and aim of the yoga is to provide as a physical and mental health, and also it relieves the stresses and it gives a strong mind. Yoga is most popular nowadays as the modern people had realizes that it's the best way to cure the stresses, as yoga is very inexpensive and it contains various types of breathing exercises and various types of postures. Yoga is very important for our body as well as our mind. It aids to weight loss, it increases the immunity and it releases the stress, and it's so on. So it's all about yoga. As finally, by saying inspiring quote, yoga is a journey through ourself and from ourself. Thank you.